Hello and welcome to the course on Cloudera Director. In previous videos, we have seen how to deploy a cluster in AWS using Cloudera Altus Director. And this video, we will see how to terminate the cluster. So normally, if you deployed a cluster in AWS, you have to terminate manually by choosing the services, you have to terminate the instance. But if you deploy the cluster using Cloudera Director, so no need to go to the AWS console, so you can terminate cluster from here itself. So this is the cluster that we deployed, and the cluster is here, and I want to terminate this cluster. So it's simple, go to the deployment. So you can see the cluster name is Cloudera Trial and environment is AWS_demo, and my deployment name is Cloudera Test Deployment. Go ahead and hit that. So you will be prompted to a page like this. So Cloudera Test Deployment. So first, what you need to do is terminate the cluster. So on the bottom, you can see what are the clusters deployed as part of this test deployment. Okay. And you have option like clone cluster, modify cluster, export, config, etc. So choose the terminate cluster option. Hit this option and it will show you, it will ask you for a confirmation or what are the things you need to do. Like either you can cancel or collect diagnostic data or terminate. So go ahead and choose the terminate option to terminate the cluster. So here you can see a status bar and it's saying 5 out of 15 is completed. So you have to wait until this has completed and showing as terminated. So by the same time, if we look into here and just refresh, so no need to do any action. So you can see after some time, so the instances are getting terminated. So wait some time, because so we need to give some time to terminate these instances. So now maybe this is started terminating. Not yet. We'll see here. Yes, you can see the instances are getting shutting down and going to terminate. So it's terminating the instances one by one, and maybe the last one is still pending. So we will wait here until this is completed. So now you can see the status has changed to terminated. Now if I come back here and just refresh, I don't know why, maybe I'm not sure, like this host is created. Yeah, so this is the one where the Cloudera Manager server is running. Okay, so that is still running, and this one has terminated all the instances except the Cloudera Manager. So let me just complete this termination by hitting here and terminate the deployment. Go ahead and hit this terminate option to terminate that. So terminating the cluster, I think it's already terminated, and the deployment termination is still pending. So it's trying to clean all the instances, and Cloudera Manager, might be the Cloudera Manager will go away during this step. Yes, the Cloudera Manager is terminating when we do a terminate this deployment. So that is completed, and if we just go back to the main page, and also you can see the instances are terminated, and this will go away from this console after some time. And even if I go to the AWS demo here, so you can see nothing is there. So we have cleaned the installation or the deployment that we have done, and also from the backend all the instances are cleaned. So first we have to terminate that deployment, and then okay, so I hope so you are clear on this. So if you have any questions, so please leave your questions in the comment section. And also if you have not subscribed this channel, so please do subscribe to get much more details. I will be uploading a lot more contents over time. So see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.